Okay, guys, have you ever felt like your surround sound is more round rather than surround? Well, it's time to brace yourself because Google and Samsung have just announced a new spatial 3D audio format, something called IAMF. No, this isn't the newest secret government agency or spy from a film. This is actually a new surround sound spatial 3D audio format. This is audio tech that's going to be going potentially head-to-head with the biggest players like Dolby, DTS, Aura, and many others. IAMF stands for Immersive Model and Formats. In a world where we pay up the nose for everything, from just breathing to like blinking your eyes, it feels like, Google and Samsung have decided to make this new format completely free. This is backed by what you could call as the cool kids of tech, right? So this is the Alliance of OpenMedia, which is basically like the Avengers of the tech giants. It's like your best friend when you throw a party and he brings over all the liquor and beer and doesn't charge anyone a penny. So what's the deal with spatial 3D audio anyways? It's just sound, right? No, wrong. You can be playing a video game and you can hear planes flying over your head. You can be involved in a movie and you can hear people running back and forth and upstairs up to not just flat on the horizontal level, but you also get elevation from top to bottom and behind you. So what else does IAMF bring to the table besides that it's completely free? Let me tell you, they've got another huge trick up their sleeve. Not only is it free, but they're utilizing AI and deep learning to provide scene-based surround. And what does that mean or how well that works? I don't know. I've never heard it and haven't gotten to play around with it, but I am excited for it. What is it supposed to do? Well, it's supposed to go scene by scene and be able to analyze what you're actually seeing in front of you and place objects around your room based on what you're seeing in front of you. That is crazy and exciting. When can we get this? When is it going to be available? We don't know yet. It's been rumored that it is coming sometime in the near future to hardware devices. And I imagine Samsung's probably going to lead that effort. The format's out there. Anybody can download and start playing with it and utilizing it. What kind of devices we can use it in? It's been rumored that it's going to be headphones, speakers, TVs, soundbars. It sounds like it's going to be available in tons of different hardware formats. Should the other formats be a little scared? I think Dolby is definitely the Goliath in the room with their surround sound. However, David just walked in with his slingshot, and they should be a little scared.